വ്യാസ വിദ്യാപീഠം സീനിയർ സെക്കൻഡറി സ്കൂൾ മാനേജ്ഡ് ബൈ വ്യാസ വിദ്യാപീഠം സൊസൈറ്റി ഇസ് സിറ്റുവേറ്റഡ് ഇൻ കല്ലേക്കാട് വിത്ത് സ്കൂൾ ക്യാമ്പസ് സ്പേഷ്യസ്ലി സ്പ്രെഡിംഗ് അക്രോസ് 6 acres. Established in the year 1970, the founder Sri Maniya Bhaskarji by the direction of Bharatiya Vidyaniketan. School is affiliated to CBSE and has become one of the prestigious educational institution all over the world. School has a student strength of nearly 2,000, which have a support of 80 teaching staff, 40 non-teaching staff. School has 12 vehicles boarding students from various points of Palakkad.
With good discipline and attitude, a serene campus that provides an environment conducive to personal and intellectual growth of students. The presence of temple dedicated to Bal Saraswati and Haigriva adds to the spiritual ambience of the school.
Prayer, traditional invocation to the goddess Saraswati, the epitome of knowledge and wisdom. It includes all the aspects of Panjanga Shikshana in a condensed form. Sanskrit, music, Naitik, Sharirik and Yoga. Saraswati Vandana is a Sanskrit sloka rendered in a musical tone. The stance of children during the prayer is a physical training itself. The Subhashitam gives Naitik values to the children.
Physical education, Sharirik Shikshana. A healthy mind lives in a healthy body. So physical education has been made an inevitable part of our school curriculum. Upholding the maxim, Sharira Madhyam Galu Dharma Sadhanam, we provide a systematic physical training to the children.
Yoga education, asanas and pranayamas is a media through which the infinite energy that are latent in our body is brought out. Meditation and deep breathing exercises are part of yoga classes. Classes are conducted under the supervision of a qualified yoga instructor.
Shishuvada. Aims at the integrated and holistic development of a child. An informal, aesthetic and culture-based learning method provides a homely environment to the children. A team of trained teachers are handling the classes.
This training is given by a qualified teacher.
expression of creativity and abstract ideas latent in a child. Training in modern art like cartoon is also included in the syllabus. This is made a part of curriculum from Shishuvadiga onwards.
Craft. In addition to flower and doll making, special training on teaching aids are also included in the craft.
Movements of Nadraja, the epitome of dance, symbolizes the minute vibrations of the entire universe. Dance classes are given due importance in our school curriculum from Shishuvadiga.
Labs that kindle and inspire the scientific temper of the children. Labs for physics, chemistry, biology, and computer science functions under the supervision of efficient teachers.
The library is well stocked with variety of reference books related to school academics as well as the books including bedtime stories, novels to life experiences of eminent personalities of Swami Vivekananda, Sri Ramakrishna Paramhamsa, APJ Abdul Kalam, motivating the children to read and improve their general knowledge as well as intellectual spiritual personality.
Also provides hostel facilities separately for girls and boys. There is also facility of mess in school, which provides hygienic food facilities for hostel students as well as day scholars and staffs.